This is Network 18, and you are watching CNN IBN.
You're with CNN IBN at 7 and Mumbai's staple diet, the Vara Pav, is all set to go global. A city-based Vara Pav chain is in talks with American companies to open franchisees in the US. Kajal Iyer with that report.
The humble Vada Pav. It's a daily ritual many Mumbaikers could write an ode to. But this small snack could soon be making it big in the US as well. A Mumbai-based Vada Pav chain is in talks with American companies backed by NRIs to launch a similar chain in the US next year.
Some of these people are from Mumbai, IT consultants. They have made huge money in US and they are saying, we are working in US, we have formed our own IT companies. We would like to take up the Goli Vada Pav in US also.
The vadas in Goli Vada Pavs are made at automated plants in Mumbai by Vista Foods, which also supplies burgers to McDonald's. If the deal comes through, Vista would act as Goli's suppliers in the US. But will Americans give up their hamburgers for a Vada Pav? Goli's patrons, Mumbai students, think they will.
The people of US will think that it is a kind of burger, Indian burger. So they will have a try.
And a lot of Indians stay in the US. That's why I think it's really great that Goli Vada Pav is opening up in the US as well.
The chain's owners say they are planning to expand operations elsewhere in the country as well.
We Indians might be crazy about this burger right now, but once this deal goes through, the Yanks would also take a bite from this Vada Pav and say, I'm loving it. With Mohyuddin Jedi in Mumbai, Kajal Iyer.